TxDOT released its second list of the largest toll violators today. The state sent out that first list of violators back in October. Six people on the original list of 25 have now been removed. To view that entire list of violators and see just how much they owe, we've put them with this story on our homepage at KXAN.com.